because I'm studying for my project about Galileo.
Oh man.
Oh, a lot of money. Emily, what you doing?
I'm making the solar system out of coins so I could draw the circle.
What?
The circle. The planet's circle.
Oh, it's like the solar system?
Yes.
All right. Good luck on that.
And imprisoned in his own home. But Galileo would never lose his passion for explaining the natural world.
I wanted people to understand that nature gave them eyes to see her works, but also brains to make them capable of understanding.
Who was this man who saw further than others into the far reaches of the universe? What does his suffering tell us about the recurring clash between religion and science?
Galileo was honest when he said that the Bible was the true word of God. He just didn't think it was a good astronomy textbook.
Galileo's works were banned by the church for centuries. And not until our own time would his rift with the church be healed. Galileo would pay a terrible price, but his discoveries would change the world.
Emily, where's my iPad?
Oh, it's over here.
Oh, I'm using what it, you doing?
I'm using it for the solar system about my project.
Oh, okay. So let me know when you're done. I need it.
Okay.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of Galileo's pictures.
Yeah, this is the good one.
Looks like you know the story of Galileo already.
Yeah.
Justin, go open the door.
Okay.
Galileo is an Italian astronomer that he built a telescope. He also saw the stars, and that Earth is in the center of the universe, and that everything was revolving around it. He also went against the church, and before that, the church said that they wanted Galileo to draw his scientific statements. Then the next day or before the next day, like nobody knows, he went against the church because of the Bible, because he believed that the Bible is what God's word says, after all those words that he says, the Catholic Church arrested him and put him in house arrest that he wouldn't stop thinking about the stars, so he still learned, and then before he died he said that someday somebody will take my knowledge and then share it to the whole world, and that they will know the Earth is in the center of the universe.